있어요. 예.
That bitch is hot. Hot. I thought it was copper I was using, but it seems like it was brass or something mixed in there. I mean, there's something in there. It ain't pure copper. I have one pure copper coin that I made. That's a mixture. Ka stands for, what's up, Ka, as short for cousin. And that's how they came up with how to spell Ka. And this is the only copper, pure copper one I got. I'm positive that this is pure copper. It ain't the best, but I think the heart ones turned out pretty good. I got a couple extra ones to play with. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 of them. We'll finish them up later. It's getting late. I had a long day. Before I do any more polishing to them, I was going to go ahead and stamp the ones that get stamped. I lost one of the hearts. Just went flying through the shed. Came up with... what's on the bag? That one's for the wife. I'm probably going to get blood on it again. I wound up springing a leak here. So I'm not going to touch them with that hand. This is for the boy. This is for the daughter. This is for the hell of it. And then I took one of them and stamped a skull in the center of the heart. These two up there I didn't bother doing anything with right now. These are for the urns with the ashes in it. This is for the hell of it. And he was my friend for over 40 years, so I made a little token myself. Yeah, I can't read it on the video, so. Oh well, it's not important. Alright. Gonna put a little ring on them. Gonna get a ring, metal brass, or some kind of ring to put through there, and then got some twine today to pick up to help tie it to the top of the urn. So, later.
Cheeseburger, Big Mac, Whopper, hamburger, 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 hamburger.
What the hell was that?